the government also, the approach. You know, two mad men, two persons cannot be mad at a time. Mr. President is a father of this country. And if his children are agitating, I want him to use wisdom, I want him to use maturity to handle this very issue. Because if this very issue is not handled, it will trigger. When I say trigger, we have seen a lot of activities that are not up to this that have triggered to a state that have kept the region where we are. Let Mr. President also use his fatherly wisdom to call on the military and call every stakeholder in the Niger Delta. Every stakeholder. Sometimes when they call security meetings, sometimes when they call meetings, they don't consult the grassroots. Sometimes they call security meeting and you see security meeting involve only the chief of army staff, defense staff, commissioner of police, IG. It doesn't help matters. But sometimes when they call security meeting involving grassroots, because the grassroots knows the problem of the people.